all over, buddy. Today, I'm going to be playing FighterZ. Probably gonna lose a lot. Now that being said, that doesn't mean I'm like bad at FighterZ. I just haven't played online or against other people. I think I still have a lot of skill when it comes to the game. I mean, I'm pulling off a combo right now on screen, so here, check out this ultimate from Ultra Instinct Goku. Whatever. World match. Okay. I guess I'll enter a casual match. I guess we'll just wait until the game queues up. We got one. Huh? We've got a match. I'm ready to lose. Higgins is the biggin. Okay. Oh, I skipped it. Oh, good Dragon Rush. Oh, I ran right into that. Too far away to... I keep dropping the combo, but at least that hit. Oh, I wasn't blocking that. This guy doesn't seem like he knows much about how the game works. Okay, for some reason my one bar didn't work, but that's cool. Am I actually decent at FighterZ? Or is... Okay, yep, okay, good. Oh, okay. Okay, we can bring out Gohan. Ow. I don't like the Frieza. Nah, bro. Who wins? Do I win? Oh, it counters. Oh, he caught me there. Oh, okay. Yeah, Gohan's pretty good. He hasn't sparked yet, so that's strange that he hasn't sparked yet. Oh, there he goes. Oh, okay, he's fast. Kill, please, kill. No, it didn't kill. Masenko killed, yeah. Nice, nice, nice. Dang. All right. Yeah. Sorry, buddy. Bonk. He's fast. Am I just better player? I can't tell. Wow, I know that combo pretty well. Alright, we got this. Okay. Oh, damn. Think of the block off. Okay, does that miss? Yeah, okay, I block it. That's good, that's good. Let's do a competitive game. Ranked match. Same rank. Sure. Let's do a ranked match. You get to play. Rock on. Lewis 9800. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh, this is really laggy. Oh god. Oh god. We've got a Broly main, everybody. Oh god, it's so laggy. God, he's so campy. Just guard down, buddy. He keeps making like fatal mistakes. This guy's really new to the game. Okay, they can take a character while sparking, I guess. Thing is, Vegeta's not my best character. Interesting to use that ult there, but that's okay. Well, here we are. Okay, that's fine. I've still got Kid Gohan. Or Teen Gohan, actually. Okay, I might die. Yeah. This connection is awful. Okay, get rid of him. And then it's just Vegito. Might as well. Alright, game over. Goku isn't the only Super Saiyan. Ha ha ha. I got an achievement, you can see it. Alright. Huh? Alright, we'll go for another one. Oh, this connection is so bad. Oh. Luiz. No. I want to get rid of Bardock. And I was blocking down too. Oh my god, he does so much damage. He's so fast! Okay, there goes Gohan, but that's fine. It's not fine. I might lose. Oh my god, I do not like Vegito! Oh my god, the fuck? I can't even block. How did he do that without wasting any ki? Alright, Trunks. Okay. We're not gonna let him like that. That was disgusting. This is it. God, he does so much damage!
The game, right there at the end.
This really sucks. I just need to do as much damage as I can get. I didn't press that. Never mind, whatever. At least to get him out of there. The lag is so stupid. Okay. Bye. He decided deleting Vegeta was the best course of action, in which I don't disagree. Okay, it's all up to my boy. God damn it!
I'm not scared of playing with a little kid.
Okay, I don't like that. Okay. What? Wait, was that a special thing? That doesn't normally happen. I won. I won the 2 out of 3. What did that earn me? I'm a Cyberman. Anyway, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys consider subscribing. See you later.